time. What a competition.
Yes.
How are you feeling?
I feel great. I feel fantastic. It was nice to finally get the 7 meter jump out, and hopefully I can do it more consistently and put a couple more out there. I feel like sometimes it's like you have to hit it once and then you can consistently do it. Because I remember when I was trying to hit 6 meters and it took ages, but then once I hit it, then I could keep on doing it. So hopefully that'll be the same for the 7 meter barrier.
Is there anything that you can kind of put this down to?
Definitely been doing a lot more speed work. I've been working on just being more consistent, keeping my run in, within myself and not reaching. And it's been working out pretty well. Definitely, I'm going to go out there and try and win my first outdoor championship medal. So we'll see what happens.